10:20. That's the time, 10:20 p.m. You see Dan out there sitting in his chair. He's got his fire built next to him. UTV is over there next door to him. He's out there fishing in the dark. We fished today. We got a few things. Seeing him in his element out there, he's happy. And it's good to see him happy. Okay, dealing with something. Maybe he's got another big fish on. I think he had a skate earlier for Ray. It dug in, wouldn't let go, and he lost it. But yeah, that's what it looks like when you're in your element and you're happy. And it's good to see him happy.
Another? Wait, I thought there was a flounder shortage up here in North Carolina.
Yeah, sir.
I believe that's a winter flounder.
Well, there
or not a winter, but hell, I can't tell the difference between southern flounder, summer flounder.
Well, you can't keep them either.
I know. Let me get a picture of you.
last night on the island. Greta went home this afternoon at 12 o'clock on that ferry. I'm going back tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. Oh, I hate to leave it out here, but the weather's fixing to get nasty here in the next couple days, so I caught it in a lull when the weather was just right.
We didn't exactly come home with a cooler slam full of
fish, but we caught enough
for a few meals.
So,
good weather, full moon. Yep, it's been a good trip.